domestic violence, identity theft, sexual assault, homicide, human trafficking, elder abuse.
Being a victim of a crime can be a devastating experience for survivors and their families.
While these crimes differ, some of the effects may be similar.
Confusion, economic hardship, physical injury, feelings of isolation.
If you or someone you know is a survivor of crime, the Office for Victims of Crime wants you to know that you have rights and there is help.
The Crime Victims' Rights Act was passed by Congress to guarantee fundamental rights to victims of crime.
And most states have taken action to guarantee rights for crime victims.
These rights include
the right to be reasonably protected from the accused offender,
the right to have input at sentencing, such as providing a victim impact statement,
the right to information about the imprisonment and the release of the offender,
the right to be treated with fairness and with respect.
If you are a victim, these rights apply to you.
The Office for Victims of Crime provides money to states, federal agencies, and other organizations that serve victims throughout the United States.
Money from the Office for Victims of Crime supports two types of programs: state-run victim assistance programs and state-run victim compensation programs. Victim assistance programs provide direct services such as crisis intervention, counseling, emergency shelter, and criminal justice advocacy.
Victim compensation programs compensate victims for eligible expenses related to their victimization.
Expenses may include medical cost, mental health counseling, funeral and burial cost, and lost wages.
If you or someone you know is a victim of crime, there are resources.
As a result of the dedicated efforts of victim specialists, legal advocates, and criminal justice personnel, there are thousands of programs and trained professionals across the nation ready to provide you with help.
For more information on how to obtain help, visit www.ovc.gov/help.